military weapons.
Thanks for coming back and checking out another video where today we talk about the Virginia-class attack submarine. Now, the Virginia-class attack submarine is the U.S. Navy's newest undersea warfare platform and incorporates the latest in stealth, intelligence gathering, and weapon system technology. Attack submarines are actually designed to seek and destroy enemy submarines and surface ships, project power ashore with Tomahawk cruise missiles, and provide special operation forces, carry out intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions, and support battle group operations while engaging in mine warfare. The Virginia class was not the first new design to come out into service after the Cold War, though. The Seawolf class was originally intended to succeed the Los Angeles class, but production would be canceled after only 3 submarines were produced. This restriction occurred due to budgeting restraints at the end of the Cold War, and the final submarine would be manufactured in 1995 at a cost of a whopping $3 billion per unit. The Seawolf class was the most expensive SSN submarine. The Virginia class was then put into production in full swing due to being smaller and carrying more manageable costs than the Seawolf. Now, the Navy is building the next generation attack submarine, the Virginia SSN 774 class. The Virginia class has several innovations that significantly enhance its warfighting capabilities with an emphasis on littoral operations. The Virginia-class SSNs have a fly-by-wire ship control system that provides improved shallow water ship handling. The class has special features to support special operation forces, which includes reconfigurable torpedo rooms, which can accommodate a large number of special operation forces and all of their equipment for prolonged deployments and future offboard payloads. The class also has a large lock-in lockout chamber for divers. The Virginia-class SSNs, traditional periscopes have been supplanted by 2 phonetics masts that host visible and infrared digital cameras atop telescoping arms. With the removal of the barrel periscopes, the ship's control room has been moved down 1 deck and away from the hull's curvature, affording it more room and an improved layout that provides the commanding officer with enhanced situational awareness. Additionally, through the extensive use of modular construction, open architecture, and commercial off-the-shelf components, the Virginia class is designed to remain state of the practice for its entire operational life through the rapid introduction of new systems and payloads. Now, as far as specifications go, its length is 114.91 meters with a beam that's 10.36 meters and a displacement of 7,900 tons. The payload is 40 weapons, which include special operation forces, unmanned undersea vehicles, and advanced seal delivery system. The propulsion is an S9G nuclear reactor that delivers 40,000 shaft horsepower, with a nuclear core life estimated to be 33 years. The test depth is greater than 240 meters, allegedly around 490 meters. Of its speed, it gets up to greater than 46 kilometers per hour, and some say even 65 kilometers per hour. The planned cost is about $1.65 billion per unit, which is based on FY95 dollars, 30 boat class, and 2 boat per year build rates. The actual cost, though, could be $1.5 billion. That's the price in 1994, with the United States dishing out $2.6 billion in 2012. Its annual operating cost is $50 million per unit. The crew is 120 enlisted and 14 officers. And of the armament, 12 vertical launching system and 4 torpedo tubes with a capability of launching Mark 48 torpedoes, UGM-109 tactical tomahawks, harpoon missiles, and the new advanced mobile mine when it becomes available. Block V boats will have the additional Virginia payload module, which will contain 4 large diameter tubes, which can then accommodate 7 Tomahawk cruise missiles each. Now, this would increase the total number of torpedo-sized weapons, such as Tomahawks, that could be carried by the Virginia-class design from about 37 to 65, and that's a 76% increase. It also has decoys, featuring acoustic device countermeasures, and its building, right now, is 5, with a planned building of 48, and 16 completed, with 14 active. Thanks for checking out our video. Be sure to subscribe and turn on your notifications so that you get more like this in the future. Also, leave a comment and give it a thumbs up so we know that you like it. Thanks for watching and have a great day.